Hello, Mr. Rourke. I hoped I'd meet you someday, like this, alone. You shouldn't mind talking to me.
What about?
There's a building that should have been yours. There are buildings going up all over the city which your great chance has refused to you and given to incompetent fools. You're walking the streets while they're doing the work which you love but cannot obtain. This city is closed to you. It is I who've done it. Don't you want to know my motive?
No.
I'm fighting you, and I shall fight you in every way I can.
You're free to do what you please.
Mr. Rourke, we're alone here. Why don't you tell me what you think of me in any words you wish?
But I don't think of you.
I know you saw me.
I thought you were hiding from someone.
That was a bold last-minute decision, going with your idea.
I thought it was more what they wanted.
Well, we'll never know, will we? Because they never heard mine.
Look, I don't like going in with two ideas. It's weak.
And you don't want to be weak, so you picked yours.
And they bought it, which is our goal, isn't it?
What do I care? I got a million of them. A million.
Good. I guess I'm lucky you worked for me.
I feel bad for you.
Think about you at all.